We about to go bust on them hoes. What's going on, everybody? Alex here. Welcome back to another episode of San Andreas, guys. Here we go. Another playthrough. What's this? The green server.
This is when we show the ballers what banging is all about.
Yeah, that's right.
Grove Street is king. Say it with me, niggas. Grove Street is king.
Grove Street is king.
What's up, CJ? Where you been?
Hey, sorry, bro. I got caught up.
Yeah, you probably was hitting one of them baller rats. Yeah, I know what you's up to, nigga.
Yeah, you know it.
Listen up. Y'all down with CJ, right?
Yeah, sure.
He's been through a lot. I mean, we all been through a lot. But CJ's helping us clean up the hood. He's taking the fight to the enemy.
Yeah.
Showing all of us how we used to bang.
Yeah.
What it used to mean to be a Grove Street family.
Yeah.
CJ, you my brother, my running dog. I should have never doubted you.
It's nothing.
But you're home now, partner.
Yeah, that's right.
Oh.
For sure.
Listen up. I want all y'all to go get heated and meet me downtown under the Mulholland intersection. We gonna roll on these baller motherfuckers.
Yeah. All right.
I'll see y'all in traffic.
Yeah, let's roll.
Yeah, for sure.
You in?
Hell yeah, I'm in. I'm your running dog, sweet.
Yeah, my nigga. All right, you go get heated up, and I'll meet you at the crossroads.
I swear to God, it's like we're cats. You gotta go heat it up. The fuck? Well, I guess we're about to go to a fucking gang meeting or shootout. Oh, what the fuck?
Hey!
Hey, CJ, it's Caesar, man.
I'm kinda busy now, something big going down.
Essie, I gotta see you, Holmes, tell you something.
Look, if it's about Kendall, don't worry, we cool, alright?
No, Caesar, you gotta come and see something. Something important, eh?
Well, it's gonna have to wait.
This can't wait, Holmes. If I tell you, you won't believe it, Essie, I swear.
Okay, I got about 5, so it better be good. Where you at?
I'm under the freeway, north side of Vernon Bluffs.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Alright, well, I gotta go where Caesar is waiting under the freeway. I wonder what he got, though. I mean, he's talking about something he can't wait. I don't know, something big is about to go down, folks. You can feel it. There's a lot of tension in the atmosphere, and I'm certainly a great driver for those of you out there who don't think so. I'm a fucking perfect driver. I don't drive like fucking SpongeBob. You know, a lot of you guys are fucking shitting on my, intense driving skills that only a few can accomplish in life. You know what? It's all good. All right, so I'm going to have to meet up with, oh, what the fuck's going on? Shit, I hit my fucking car. My phone's going off. Why does everybody want to call me today? Like, leave me alone, all of you. All right, so Mr. Caesar is going to want to meet me under the freeway. There we go. All right, if this guy betrays me or some shit, I'm going to fucking flip. All right, get the car down into the alleyway. Wait, get into the car down the alleyway. Oh, you're not going to fuck me, are you? Oh, God. All right, well, here we go. Hello. Alright, here we go, guys.
So you dragged me way across town to see what?
Just in time, Essie. Take a good hard look over there.
So, some ballers hanging around a dope spot. So what?
Just watch, homie.
Oh, shit.
What the fuck? Oh, no. Nah. Shit, Smoke, what you into?
Shh, that's it. Look at that ride.
That's the motherfucking Green Saber.
Oh, shit.
Shit, Smoke? Crash making you sell us out? Moms!
Sorry, Issy. I heard a rumor and poked around. I didn't believe it myself, but...
Nah, you did the right thing. I owe you, C's. I gotta go tell Sweet about... Oh, fuck! Sweet! Look, go get Kendall and take her to a safe place.
What you thinking?
It's Sweet. I think him and the homies is walking into a trap. Just go. Go!
Go! Go! Get here! I can't believe it, man. Son of a bitch. What the fuck? Did I just get kicked out of... Oh, God. That is betrayal right there. Holy shit, man. What would you guys do if you saw one of your closest friends, I guess you could say, one of your gang banging buddies, in the middle of that? Like, you know, that is just so fucked up. When I saw that as a kid, the first thing that came to my mind was, yo, that is just fucking...
Damn, Sweet.
Listen,
pick up.
Pick
up.
Hey, what's up? You called me, but I ain't pick it up. So leave a message after the...
Shit,
pick the fuck up, Sweet! They're gonna fucking ambush us, man. They're basically ambushing the fucking team, bro. Like, what happened to being Grove Street for life, you bust-ass motherfuckers? See, if that were to happen in our neighborhood in real life, man, there would be a problem. Right, here we go. All right, motherfuckers. What's cracking, cuz? Oh, shit. Did you see how fucking far he flew?
Hey, sweet, man. You all right? You been hit.
CJ, where you been?
Caesar called and showed me some shit. It's smoke, and he in deep with Tenpenny and some.
You know, one baller. Why can't you just kill me?
It doesn't matter, man. You gotta get out of here. The cops gonna arrive any second.
Nah, man, I ain't running out on my brother.
Yo, ballers, I'm taking you, motherfucker. You hear me? I'm taking you all down, bitches.
What the fuck's wrong with you, Carl? Oh my God. Jesus Christ, somebody! I'm gonna get killed doing this, guys. I am not a fighter. I am a fucking person who just wants to get the fuck out of all of this. Great, now we have the cops gonna come. The cops are coming way too late. Oh my God, reload, CJ! Oh fuck, man, they're coming. Oh God. I still can't believe that, you know, they would do that. More ballers are closing in. Fuck you, Barra. Like, you know, that's just beyond fucked up, like, in my personal opinion. It's just, like, you trust a certain amount of people, like, you trust a certain group with your life. You know what I mean? And for them to do that, it's just wrong. Oh, wow. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Get down, Carl. Jesus Christ, man. I'm gonna get killed. I'm gonna get fucking killed. Holy shit. Yes, I am. Did I survive? Yes, I did it. Yes. Oh God, the pigs are coming. That's why I smelled bacon. Look at this shit. What a setup. Don't do it, Carl. Wow. Wow, Carl. Man, what a dirty fucking game to be playing. What a fucking setup.
You got a bag over your head, boy. How you feel about that?
Man, take it off. Please, man. I can't breathe. Please.
Oh, all right. But only because you said please.
You fucking sick motherfucker.
Intimidate those who intimidate others, Carl. It's my job. Right, Ed?
Yeah. Hey, man. Where we at?
The middle of fucking nowhere. Nice, clean air.
Fucking smoke. Oh, sweet.
Sweet is alive. Alive and inside. He's in a prison hospital, being treated for gunshot wounds. Awaiting trial.
Yeah. Somehow, nobody's caught you yet.
Oh, yeah. You should be glad, Carl. Your moron brother's alive. Your street trash soon-to-be-turned-out sister's alive. And she's only sucking one greaseball's dick.
Man, fuck you.
Things are going pretty well for you, Carl. So behave, nigga.
We want you to do a little favor for us, Carl.
I hate this man so much.
I can't believe that nigga Smoke turned on me.
Smoke? Smoke does exactly what he's told. He learned that lesson a long time
ago. Damn, man. Take it easy.
Yeah, homies for life? Street loyalty? That's all bullshit, Carl. Didn't you learn that when they ran you out of town just because you let Brian die? Huh? Eddie, I can't deal with this guy. He's an idiot.
Let me air this fucker out.
No, officer. For once, let's let the kid do something good with his useless life. He's gonna help us with the fight against crime. Right, Carl?
Yeah, by any means necessary.
What the fuck?
Now you stay the fuck away from Smoke and stay the fuck away from us. Otherwise, Sweet's gonna find himself on a baller's block getting in touch with his feminine side. Hey, Hernandez, you gonna piss all day?
Get your hands off me, man.
For some reason, we've got a little problem with a former friend of ours. He seems to disagree with some of our methods.
No, who could do that?
Yeah, you'll never find anybody as fork-tongued as this snake-ass bastard. Soon as he gets caught with his hand in the cookie jar, he'll whistle any tune Internal Affairs wants him to.
See, they got him hiding up Mount Chiliad someplace, so they can manipulate his testimony any way they want to.
I want you to pay him a little visit, Carl, and destroy all his evidence before he testifies.
Sort this out, Carl, so Officer Tenpenny can sleep easy at night.
Man,
we want evidence. He ain't gonna talk.
I hate all three of them. Even the guy who took a piss. What kind of bullshit is this, man? I'm in the fucking middle of nowhere, so I think I'm right there. You know, it's like, oh, I wonder where I am. Oh, I'm on the other side. Wow. Jesus. What would you guys do if a cop were to do that to you? Hold on, let me see if I can snap some pics. Oh, okay, that's how you move the camera. Here we go. Hold on, let me see. Do you snap it like this? Or how do you fuck you snap it? Oh, there we go. Alright. Well, not that I care. Hey, you got any money? Yo, you got any money? Hello? Yo, you got any money, man? Yo, you about to get fucked up, son. You got fucking money, bitch. Stomp your ass out, motherfucking bitch ass old man cack sucking ass motherfucker.
Okay, try not to hurt.
Bitch. Alright. I definitely need to fucking get some stuff. Alright, we got the ammunition right there. I got 9,000. I don't give a fuck, son. I'm about to go over here and just get me some ammo or whatever, because I know it's gonna go down, guys. And it already went down so far.
Top quality pieces.
Get some armor, number one. You guys always have to buy armor.
Hold it. Love it.
Alright, here we go, here we go. Shotguns, what do you got? I don't want none of that. Pistols. Let me get a silenced 9mm. Thank you very much. Let me get a silenced pistol. Let me just add some ammo on that bitch. Alright, I just went from 9,000 down to 7,000. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to have an SMG. And that's basically it. That's all I'm going to do. Just buy me an SMG real quick. I'm going to have them down to 3,000 bucks. Alright, that's all I really need as of now. Now tell me how you love me. You know you at the top when only heaven's right above. Alright, I got my silenced pistol. Let me see how this works. Oh, shit. Okay, that worked pretty cool. Alright, I'm gonna borrow that real quick. Alright, boy? Get off that shit. Alright, bitch. What I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna explore this place. Because Lord knows that I haven't been here in years. I remember there was so many rumors on people. Oh, shit. Ah! On people spotting Bigfoot and all that kind of shit, seeing UFOs around the area. That's pretty, like, that's just, I don't know, I mean, I never seen Bigfoot. I did see Bigfoot a long time ago. I'm sorry, I apologize. I remember when I went looking for him, because there's a, oh shit, somebody got into an accident. Somebody got into a fucking accident. Y'all saw that, right? I mean, look at that truck right now. It's swerving on the other fucking lane. Alright, where am I right now? Where am I? What does that fucking say? Orm Bridge? I can't even read that fucking shit. Alright, let me see where I can go. I wanna see if I can get into the city, actually. Hold on. Oh, shit! Oh, my God! I don't know how I'm alive, but I'm alive! Where am I right now? Alright, I'm going that way. I don't wanna go that way. I wanna go north. So I guess I'm gonna have to go around. Excuse me! Can I? Oh, okay. Okay, never mind. I'm gonna borrow that, okay? Don't worry about it. I'll bring it back in one piece, okay? Get off the fucking bike, bitch. Alright. I'm out of here. It's a fucking shitty bike, but you know. Actually, no. I want my bike. I don't want this piece of shit. Fucking, it moves like an old man anyway. That guy was a fucking geezer. Alright. I don't want no cable. Look at that. The fucking accident hit me so damn hard, it changed my radio station. That's how bad it was, folks. But that is still fucked up. Like, I would never do that to my fucking homies. I would never do that to my friends. Betray them, join the force, and all that kind of shit. Like, just, you know, it's like greed. Greed and power gets the people, guys. And it's nonetheless, I mean, it is what it is. Nobody can really say anything about it because, you know, that's just, I mean, there are people like that in real life. So that truck is going to, I'm going to have to be careful. I'm going to have to just try to avoid that truck. Even though I'm catching up to it. Shit. Okay, cool. I made it out. Alright, now we're heading up north. Because I really want to go to the next city, which is San Fierro, I believe it is. Something like that. And I'm going incredibly fast. I don't know how fast I'm going exactly, but nonetheless, everybody, that does it for today. Thank you all for watching this video. If you guys are Grand Theft Auto fans, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for all the latest Grand Theft Auto news, information, and updates. If you guys are San Andreas fans, if you guys like the video, if you guys enjoyed the video, please give this video a like. Rape, molest that thumbs up button. Don't forget to leave a comment in the comment section below, everybody. And on that note, oh my God! What the fuck? Did y'all see that? What the fuck's wrong with people? Like, right when I'm about to end the video. Oh my God, this fucking... You people are nuts. I swear to you, they do not know how to draw it. Look at that guy, he just fucking turned. Jesus. Well, take it easy, everybody, and stay tuned for the next episode, because hopefully I shall be entering this new city. And hopefully within this new city, where am I? Oh, I'm there. Look at that. And hopefully in this new city, we'll discover some new things, and we'll have a brand new adventure, folks. But on that note, take it easy, everybody. Thank you for watching this video, and I'll be seeing you all later. Peace. Oh, God, I gotta go. Yes, I'm here. Finally, I am home.